Poets. Subject English. The Silver House by John Lee. The poem is about the moon. Silver House. There is a silver house in the lovely sky, as round as a silver crown. It takes 2 weeks to build it up and 2 to pull it down. There's a man who lives in the silver house in a lonely sort of way. But what his name is, no one knows, or no one likes to say. Yet when you go to bed tonight, just draw the window blind and peep out at the silver moon, this lonely man to find. But if his house is taken down and all the sky is bare, then go to bed, because of course the poor man won't be there. Here the poet John Lee portrays the moon in a beautiful way. He describes the moon as a silver house. He also adds, there is a man who lives alone in the silver house, that is moon. It takes 2 weeks to build the silver house when the moon increases, and 2 weeks to pull it down when the moon decreases. We can see the silver house through the window and can search for the man. And at the end, we cannot see the silver house and the man, because there is no moon in the sky.